So welcome back to the studio. I have Pentala Harikrishna here with me. And just before that, there was a short interview of Jan Nepomniachtchi, who said that he was probably winning, let's say, right after the opening, and then he misplaced something. So let's check what happened and what do you think?
Okay,
is it the truth?
Queen d2 is, theory with queen d2 and h6, knight f3, queen d6, something like this. Okay, this is interesting, of course. I think this should be also critical, f6. Yes, something like this. I could not evaluate what is going on here, and I think white has good, probably is just better, I don't know. And after f6 I can take gf6, but c5.
Okay.
And I think this is very good. I mean, maybe black is holding, but this position I think is very dangerous for black. And yes, of course this, and yeah, I missed that he doesn't have to take queen f6, gf6, because after rook, with queen f6, gf6, I can go king d6, but here I have to go king f8 takes and rook c7. I don't know if I'm holding this, but I didn't want to play like this. Yeah, maybe it's fine, I don't know. I mean, I just take king c5, and I mean king d6, and I stay, but maybe it's lost.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because I go, white goes king d4, c5, and then
maybe a pawn is.
Maybe, yeah. So yeah, I went b6. Here there were many interesting options. I was considering move like this. Well, I want to take queen f1 and knight f6. Well, okay. Actually, I thought even this is good for white, but maybe here he just goes queen d3 or queen e2. And
threatens c7 and d7.
Here I lose queen d4, queen d6, but there was some move here.
And maybe even queen d3 sometimes with rook f1 idea or something.
Maybe
like
just rook e1 also, same like what he did. I think here it should be winning somehow, because I kind of...
Maybe instead of bishop d4, did you consider d7 immediately?
Sorry?
Instead of bishop d4, d7 here.
Yeah, I was thinking to play bishop b7,
mm-hmm,
and queen d1, and I think I'm okay, but...
I mean here bishop g4 with...
At least I didn't see any clear win, maybe c5, it's
okay.
C5, queen d4 check.
Queen d4, okay.
So I don't know here, but I think here rook b3 is probably winning. No, not rook b3, yeah, rook b3. Yes. I think the point is after queen f1, king f1, knight e5, he has this check.
And if I take, just let's see, e7, king e8 is bishop h5, yes, so, e8, okay,
And okay, I mean, maybe I don't even need to play rook f3, I can play this. I don't know, king king e8 or anything, I go
and
rook f3 and
yeah,
it's because if white plays bishop h5, then okay, I play g6, rook f3, now I go bishop e7 and rook f8, king d7. So I think here rook f3 or some rook f3. I was worried about this move, rook b3.
That was like knight f5, yes, that's what we analyzed this.
Knight f4?
Knight f4, maybe.
No, this loses because of e7.
And that's it.
And then, so I think it's queening somehow, this, and I take. Maybe not.
Still rook. Yeah.
Okay, should be lost.
But hard to believe, is it?
Yeah. maybe just rook b3, yeah.
The same as DSS.
No, no, I just take and e7 check and it's mate. Okay, not mate, I get queen. So I think rook b3 should be winning.
And bishop b6, rook f3, yes?
Bishop e6, yes, rook f3.
And knight f4.
No, no.
Okay, then
lost.
yes.
So maybe king g8 was my chance, but I don't believe I can survive. I mean, just d7 should. Oh, sorry. Check and queen g4. Yeah, maybe just take. Take. And.
Something like d7 or not? Or then it's
d7, okay, it's all should be winning, but I mean,
you were trying
like this,
else.
Some chances, so.
Okay.
I don't know here. I think rook b3 should be winning somehow. Mm-hmm. This is what I would have played, but I think it's probably lost.
Mm-hmm.
And after rook e1, point is after rook e6, I take queen f1, king f1, and I play king f7. And after d7, I go rook d8. Rook c6, I have knight f5, rook c6, king e7, and I take knight d7 at some point.
Mm-hmm.
And I think bishop e6 is good. Rook d8. Here Jan was saying c5.
Yes, maybe,
yeah.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I didn't see that move.
Was idea then just to activate you the queen, probably queen c4.
So if I take, he wants to play g3, yeah?
He said queen g3?
I think
queen c4? No,
queen c4.
No, I think you cannot change.
No, queen c4, knight f4, and. He can play knight f4, rook f1. Yeah. Yeah, maybe queen c4.
Was idea to take on c5?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Because with d3 and d2, knight f4 is coming.
Mm-hmm.
And queen c4, now rook f1 is a serious threat. And queen d4, just take rook f1 and bishop is f7.
Okay, this position maybe was. Yes.
Mm. No, it's.
Yes.
Just
it's not possible, yes.
Mm-hmm. This is just lost. C5 is interesting, yeah. Maybe this, he wants to play bishop here, or maybe b3, yeah.
Because and queen also C4 queen c4 is coming, yes. Okay, so this was an option, and what happened later? It's like
no, I think after rook d6, queen e2, queen c3 is.
Okay. Yeah, that's what he missed, he said, that queen c3
was strong. Queen c3 is quite nice, because if bishop d5, I wanted to play knight e5, and if bishop goes somewhere, then I play rook e6, and I consolidate. I mean, knight is quite good here. And if you go bishop f5, then king g8, bishop g6, okay, I think black is fine here. And I thought something else here, actually. No, he should probably just repeat and make draw here already.
Yes.
And then queen e2. I don't have anything better than this.
probably it's hard to accept this to draw after you okay, had such a position. Yes.
But each move, I mean, I have some resource, so I think it's, I understand, but...
Was it difficult to find this plan to move your king on c5, or just you didn't have kind of choice?
When?
Or
this?
When you started to move with your king, yes.
Well, I had very little time, and I thought king on c5 is probably the safest square for this king, because anywhere else, it's this bishop is killing me. And I think somewhere here, I think I had to finish the time control, and then black should be winning here. It's king is quite safe here, and somehow this queen needs some checks, but he's not getting.
After that, it was like over.
Yeah, he tried few tricks with bishop c6, but I already saw this. There is one nice line here with if bishop f3, let's say, rook e1, queen f6, I can just go here and knight f3. Because it's important here. After bishop f3, I need to play rook e1.
Yes. Okay. Thank you so much for your comments.